Mulvaney once
Yo.
famously said, it turns up being a joke. And that's what the CFPB really has been, in a sick, sad kind of way. Not surprisingly, critics view his sudden federal altruism with great skepticism, arguing the former congressman from South Carolina simply opposes the fact that the Bureau's budget comes from the Fed and thus is not subject to congressional appropriation oversight. Mulvaney, for his part, says it simply caused a lack of accountability. That, following a legal battle between Mulvaney and former Assistant Director Leander English over who could appoint the agency's leadership. President Trump, who the courts decided just to make that call, said the Bureau was a total disaster, adding that financial institutions have been devastated. Proponents say the CFPB has done right by Americans, providing billions in debt relief and refunds, often at the expense of banks. But financial institutions say it's simply been far too aggressive. And now with Acting Director Mulvaney at the helm, they say the timing's right for a regulatory review. Right?
Kevin Court from the White House briefing room. Kevin, thanks. Vice President Pence announces a quicker timeline for the new U.S. embassy in Jerusalem, stirring up some anti-American feelings in the Middle East. We'll head back.
Somewhere in the Caribbean, there are five-star luxury resorts where it's all included, all unlimited, all the time. Sandals, but love is all you need, because everything else is included. Call 1-800-SANDALS.
If sleep is essential,
didn't. And so on this.